Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I am Zeesha. So, आज हम देखेंगे हमारी dog के अंदर क्या है. What's inside my dog? And my dog is really very organized. After some time, it gets disorganized, but otherwise it's organized. Okay. First thing. This is a mini ring light. इसमें charging बिल्कुल नहीं है फिलहाल. And then ये contour ये यानी पता नहीं, but हाँ mostly contour तो है. And then ये nail pins है जो मैं कभी लगाती नहीं हूँ. लगाए तो there is you know some dance performance or something only those times. मैं इनको इनकी जगह पर ही रखती हूँ. लगाई तो भी अच्छी नहीं आती. And then these are some acrylic things which I use mostly which are out. So it's always in this drawer. These are all my favorite colors. और ऐसा नहीं है कुछ. And then this is the lipstick. This also I use when there's something no function is there or something. And then this is lip balm. This I use it. This is a backup pouch, no, and I used to go to school and I used to forget my pouch at school. And then at home I have to do homework and all, so that's why this pouch used to be backup. So I should not forget or miss anything. But that's that. And after that, this is whole bag which I have many things inside this. If you want to know, you have to like the video and share the video, and for this I'll make a part 2 for this, all this some stuff and boxes and bags, so I'll make part 2 for that. Those are let's say jewelry, yeah. And this is a pouch. Just coins inside it. And then ये राखी बज रही थी, रक्षा बज रही थी. And all को जैसे हाँ, ये is all brushes and brushes. Eraser, eh? No, if I put a clip down and attach it, it will be a. It can be a, you know, a cute clip. And then the fire hair. But sometimes not daily. Sometimes I wear it as a bracelet, but only at home, not outside. And this is that battery. I don't know if it has even working or not. Okay. And then this is one more jewelry box. This is bag, this is box. And मेरे नाम में कुछ jewelry ऐसे खरीद रहे हैं वो मैं आपको नहीं दिखाऊंगी. I'll save it for part 2. Okay. And these are some, you know, mini diaries. ये देखो इसमें कुछ लिखा नहीं है, ऐसे ही है. this, there's something written about all my school projects and everything and second. And what more I can show? Sanitizer. And you know what the thing of the sanitizer? See, it doesn't have any cap, just you know, thoda bahar hai. Just have all. So have to take it very carefully, like slowly, slowly. Otherwise, for what? Khali. And then, main bhi thoda sa kha leti hu, but otherwise, I'll keep it for back, okay? So, these two bracelets, and this is a bangle, which is not mine. This is mom's. And, ye tripod ka, that very fancy phone, and holder you can. Something with these all safety pins, which one needed for me most, but now it feels it. And now nothing. And this is a rubber band. And isme earphones the earphones to nikal liye ye bach gaya and this is one bracelet ye maine lagbhag 3 saal pehle liya tha and this is my hand it's like it is not even fit, but still have to trust me. I don't know why. And then I have this. I don't know if this is a pen drive or no, something else. Something else. So, guys, this was very quick. Sorry, someone like my mom entered the house. This is it for today's video and we will meet in part 2 of this video and it was great to share with all this with y'all. So let's meet in part 2 of this video or in between. I can make some videos but not sure. So for till now, part 2.